Hello, my name is Jerry Gallipo, and I am the mission leader at St. Francis Hospital in Hartford, Connecticut. Trinity's core value of integrity states that we are faithful to who we say we are. In a moment, you will meet Joceline, a member of our environmental services team here at St. Francis. She is a strong woman of faith who is the very embodiment of integrity. Listen carefully to the way she describes her work and ministry. And I hope you find inspiration in your own work at Trinity Health by the way she connects with patients as she helps foster a healing environment for them.
Her job, to give patients a clean environment during their stay.
In reference to safety, she takes great pride in her work and just to really ensure that that patient room is clean to the best way possible.
Now, several years into her time at St. Francis Hospital in Hartford, Connecticut, Joceline's gentle and gracious spirit is bringing so much more.
It could be the worst day that you're having, but just, you know, having that interaction with her kind of helps you just forget about that for that moment in time. Somebody who comforts you, just kind of takes you back home and just really you feel safe, secure, like, you know, nothing wrong is going to happen in this moment.
Good morning. How are you? My name is Joceline. I'm a housekeeping. I come and clean your room.
If you look at it from a patient's perspective, right, she's the one of the first people they see in the morning before even their provider comes in, probably. And I think that everybody kind of has an important role to play in a patient's experience, and she's no different, you know, greeting them with a smile, asking if she can get them anything. Whenever she's walking by a room, even when she's not actively cleaning it, if she hears someone calling out for help, she goes in, she escalates it, she finds the right person.
A mother and native of Haiti, Joceline's faith is no secret, believing deeply in the power of God and His ability to touch our lives daily.
If you're talking to me about God, you make me don't stop talking. Because God's so good, so good, so good, so good for me and my kids and my family.
Oftentimes, feeling her connection to God through the patients she meets. One recently returning their gratitude for Joceline with a homemade birthday card.
One patient write the note for me. She happy for me. She love me. She put a picture cake. I'm happy that days. I'm very happy. She let me see I have to love my profession I do.
I think Joceline really sees her patients as like her family members. She's looking as if maybe that was her son or her daughter, her mom, her father in that bed, and just really kind of just showing them that empathy and that care.
Let me help you.
Okay, thank you.
That compassion shining through as she speaks about her interactions with patients.
I just thinking, look at them. He not like that before. Meet some type of patient, some very mad. I say, slow down. You know, doctor working for you, he work, everybody here care for you, you know.
She really does help to inspire and give perspective to all of us to really understand that, like, this is a really great place and what we're doing to help and heal patients is a really great thing.
It's a wonderful job.
Oh, thank you so much.
Her gratitude, undeniable. Her message, resounding.
I tell you, God's so good for me. You're doing good for people. After God can give you everything back, you have to get peace. Yeah, love. Love don't come in a mouth, you don't got it in your chest.
I hope you enjoyed meeting Joceline. She certainly inspires me to become even more connected to the patients and colleagues I encounter every day. Her heart is a heart of integrity. This remarkable woman, who has been cleaning rooms for years, goes about her housekeeping tasks with sincerity and compassionate care. For Joceline, Every encounter with a patient is an opportunity to bring the presence of our healing God into their life. Let's all strive to emulate this beautiful child of God.